Hello, you are welcome to today's class. And today we'll be demonstrating a very interesting property of an acid. In our previous classes, we mentioned the properties of an acid, that an acid has a sour taste, the taste that you observe when you eat an unripe fruit. It has a sour taste, and then it turns a blue litmus paper to red. And that is what we will be demonstrating. And you may be wondering that, am I going to see it? Is there going to be a color change? You are going to see that. So, here we go. Here, I have a dilute acid. This is dilute tetrasulfuric acid. And then we have the litmus paper, the blue litmus paper. You see this very litmus paper in my hand is going to change color to red right in your presence. So, here we go. You pour a little quantity of the acid into a beaker, just a little, and then the litmus paper, you are going to dip it inside the acid, and here right in your very eyes, you are going to see this blue litmus paper changing color to red. So here we go. Wow, can you see that? Can you see that that part that was deep into the acid has changed to red? If you can look at the other part that was not deep, you can see the blue coloration there. So this is the amazing property of an acid, having the ability to change a blue litmus paper to red. I believe that with this demonstration, you will never forget that right in your very eye, you have seen that an acid change a blue litmus paper to red. So that will be all for today. Thank you very much.